Hey, let me just pull out my can of spinach here.
With the train.
Soon, I'm gonna run out of candy bars. Sorry, don't worry about me. I got plenty of food in my pockets. I'm right behind you.
See if you can get that thing running, Calhoun. Now for the containers. Well, do the honors, Calhoun. Okay, pal, let's get you out of here.
Ah, shit! Ronnie!
Oh, boy.
Don't even say it.
No, I told you that sticking with Copeland was a bad idea. Do I even want to guess what happened?
He left me high and dry. Of course.
God damn that guy.